Kapmianina and Marinin will skate next. Leaders after the short program. You know, figure skating is a graceful and beautiful sport, but beneath the glitz and glamour lies toughness, both physical and mental. And for them, those qualities would be tested after a mishap in the United States.
The beginning of that competition, I feel what something wrong, and I can't stop the worries inside of me. In some moment before the lift, I just lost control. When I saw that Tatiana laying on the ice, I didn't know how serious is that. That was the most scary thing.
Tatiana would lie unconscious on the ice before being taken to the hospital, where she stayed overnight with a severe concussion. In a few weeks, her bruises would go away, but Max's confidence didn't heal that easily.
I'm happy. I don't remember anything, but for Max, it was a very hard and very difficult time because he remembered everything.
He want to blame himself for everything what happened. It was too much. I was a little bit afraid that he wasn't able to handle all these things, all this pressure.
We start doing everything like we did 10 years ago. Very slow, very careful. I'm happy what he was able to believe in himself, because if it's not gonna happen, we're not gonna skate anymore.
First year was really hard, because so many, you know, bad thinking going through my mind. But finally, we got well from that situation, and I don't want to remember about this anymore.
I told Tatiana and Max after this, you guys came through the most difficult time in your life. So after this, everything else will be much easier for you.
Before that accident, we was like kids fighting with each other, like, oh, you're wrong. But after that time, maybe we are getting more close to adults, finally.
I prossimi concorrenti rappresentanti la Russia.
Our next competitors representing the Russian Federation, Tatiana Kapmianina and Maxim Marinin.
And so here they are, after all their travails. Tatiana Kapmianina and Maxim Marinin came to Torino as the gold medal favorites, leaders after the short program. The gold is theirs to win or lose right here.
Zhang and Zhang, who are sitting in second, are skating right after them, and they have the most difficult content. Opening with a very solid triple foul, side-by-side triple foul.
Sequence that is not of the most extraordinary beauty that I've ever seen in spiral sequences. But the solidity of their jumps has been first rate. Oh! It's almost as though there was not enough height in that for her to complete the revolutions. Very solid.
Gorgeous.
Secure as all get out.
If they have a weakness, it is the lifts, not just because of the horrible accident, but before that even happened. He's unstable and on his feet.
That one worked well for him. I keep getting nervous every time I see them enter those things with the edge slightly outside of the center of the circle. Beautiful, beautiful control on that.
Here's the lift. That's what he fell on. You can see he's putting on the brakes. He's so close to the boards. So tentative. They're doing everything. But the level of execution is not perfection.
Flare,
no, it's not. Very cautious.
Your breath, and I feel like they were working it every moment.
And look at the emotion. It's almost as if here's saying, you know, we made it, we made it, we've triumphed, we've overcome adversity, we're all the way back.
They've carried so much pressure on their shoulders by being the leaders, by being undefeated for almost 2 years. The accident, the illness, it's been a lot to carry.
But she stuck with him, and there's his thanks. And they have done it. They have come to the Olympics as the favorites. They led after the short program, and now they await their marks after a clean skate in the free skate.
It's the kind of a performance where you don't skate off saying that felt great. You skate off saying, did we do enough?
Chen and Zhao hope their lead holds up. And still one more pair to skate. Zhang and Zhang of China. And their coach, Oleg Vasilyev, who won the 84 pairs gold when Yao Bin finished last.
He's handled this pressure for them so well, setting them up beautifully, not bringing them to the competition too soon, just the day before the short program, controlling the press, controlling everything.
And Vasilyev can't hold back the tears.
Yao Ben can only watch, still has a chance with his final pairs on the ice in a moment. Well, they need 118.28 to take over the lead from Shen and Zhao. Here come their marks. 69-51, 66-33. Well, they blew it away. 135.84, just about assuring them of the gold medal.
Well, those marks are huge. I think that the door is all but closed for Zhang and Zhang for a gold medal.
And Yao Bin realizes the Russian domination is likely to continue here with only one Chinese pair left to skate.